beautifuls. Hello, shining souls all over the planet, each with your own passions and desires, each with your unique spark, because you are God inhabiting a human body. And you have come to play and discover yourself and all the ways that we can connect and feel joy and love one another. So know that deep down inside, your true nature is pure love and omnipresent light. Pure love. And that's what you are, true and true. Just keep remembering that. I think it's really helpful to do that. And today's offering is in dedication to all beings being awake and free. And this is where I bring my attention to time and time again. And I keep asking that my free will be aligned with divine will so that I may serve myself and all beings. So here is a Hindu mantra, Loka Samasta Sukhino Bhavantu. And it means, may all beings be awake and free, and may we complete this spiritual journey together. Yeah.
Loka Samasta Sukhino. May all beings be awake and free. May all beings be awake and free. May I be awake and free. May you be awake and free.
I am consciousness, having a human experience, embodying a human temple, a vehicle. I must love my vehicle. This is ultimately the ground zero of what I'm going to be working from and working with. So this is also a dedication to ultimate self-love, unconditional self-love. And from that place, since we are all holograms of the One, and as I walk out into the world of feeling completely self-fulfilled, not by external factors or what's happening in my life or who's reflecting light back to me, then as I come and show up in the world from a really full place, then I ultimately can shine in love and integrity rather than a place of need or of fear. When I'm having self-doubt or fears are coming up, I envision the flower of life. And I give all of my fears and concerns over to Source and know that it is already healed because love already won.
Sister,
Side by side, we don't need to hide.